minute, Doris. What is it, Peggy?
Two men, friends of
Don't you tell me to wait a minute! And how come you're seeing him for her in the first place?
Doris, you don't understand.
I think I understand all too well.
No, you don't.
Get out of here, the both of you.
But Miss Brown,
it's all right, Peggy. Now, Doris, please.
I said the both of you.
All right, that's the way you want it.
Get out!